Assalamu alaikum. I am Saba Fatma from Hyderabad. This is my speech for 14 August. गुलामी में ना काम आती हैं शमशीरें ना तकबीरें, जो हो जोखे यकीन पैदा तो कट जाती हैं जंजीरें. एंड इंडिपेंडेंस इज अ ड्रीम ऑफ एवरी इंडिविजुअल टू टेक ब्रेथ इन एन एनवायरमेंट कैन प्रैक्टिस योर रिलीजन योर कल्चर एंड योर आइडियोलॉजी कंफर्टेबली. द एबिलिटी टू बी इंडिपेंडेंट इज समथिंग दैट नॉट एवरीवन पोजेस. यू नीड टू बी इंडिपेंडेंट इन ऑर्डर टू सर्वाइव इन द वर्ल्ड. इंडिपेंडेंस इज द कंडीशन ऑफ अ नेशन कंट्री और स्टेट इन विच इट्स रेजिडेंट एंड पॉपुलेशन exercise their right over the territory. My dear viewers and listeners, Muslim of India was dreaming the same independence that I have just described you. They were feeling suffocated under the rule of Hindus. And then it went under the supervision and leadership of Qaid-e Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah gathered all the Muslims on one platform. Yes, the one platform, the single ideology to persuade Muslims to demand and strive for the separate Muslim homeland. And yes, our elder did that and achieved this goal on 14 August 1947. Although Pakistan came into being after the sacrifice of countless lives that we never forget. Is watan ki mitti mein khoon hai shaheedon ka, arz-e-paak markaz hai qaum ki ummeedon ka. Pakistan appearance on the map of the world is such a great achievement for which our Qaid will be remembered in the heart of all communities of Pakistan. In the end, I want to say Pakistan zindabad, Qaid-e-Azam zindabad. Thank you.